That's right, Tom. Half of the country still lies powerless after yesterday's storm. There is no electricity, telephone lines are dead, and a lot of areas in the northern part of the country are unreachable. The president claims it to be the worst catastrophe in a decade. Special attention is asked of citizens living in Peel County. A nearby mental health facility is coping with the security system since the storm. The county spokesman asked people not to go outside unless it's needed.
You wouldn't want one of those guys to be at your doorstep, right, Jim?
No, Tom, you sure wouldn't. And on to the weather. The aftermath of the storm will pass the country in the following days, and heavy winds will certainly be around until next week. But according to WTA, the worst has passed. That was it for the news today.
Thank you, Jim. And now on to this all-time classic.
I go on walking after midnight.
Who's there?
out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for